welcome back to another YouTube video. So if you didn't see our last video that I haven't uploaded yet at this time, we did a Treasure X thing, and we got this. Oh, open it upside down. Nope, I didn't. I can open it. There we go. Sweet dragon ooze slash slime. It's really cool and purple. Really cool. It's really sticky slime. I didn't put too much stuff in it to make it not sticky. So you guys, I haven't uploaded yet. My hands are still dirty from when we opened it. It was a fail, but it turned out we got this guy. Sling something. But the real thing today is a case of something. This case. Cases? What they actually are? Yep, I got the gold wash stuff, American stuff, and I got glasses today! I'm gonna be showing you guys my glasses. Oh, something fell inside. The thing. I don't know what this is. It's supposed to be a tail? Yes, it is. The tail. And it's not going on. It's supposed to be a tail, which is not going on. Oh yeah, in the ooze, I got this. Sick. Why do you keep going in the other bag? Keep going. Okay. So I got two pairs of glasses. This is my pair, the Xbox controller. Another pair is a cool car. This one's for home. Let's open it up. I got these glasses. I can see a lot better. Okay, hold on. So let's just do an example. That thing over there, that sun, is on. I'm gonna go back to where I couldn't see it. So I can barely read what it says here. I bet you guys can, but I can't really. Put on my glasses. See, it says, "To the world, you are our dad, but to us, you are the world." And that's it. If I put these glasses on, these are for home. They actually work. And for me, I can see fine for close range. It's just long range. Works well. And it goes in this pair. And if you have glasses, you have to put them down so the actual lenses can stay clean. And the gaming controller is the one I'm going to be using, like for school. So. And these are my favorite pair. Pretty cool. It doesn't work. I can see that I like. Okay, so let's just say that bread thing on the bread. On the bread. I bet you guys can see it. Then if I put on these glasses, it says whole wheat 16. Focus. There you go. Like that. So, my favorite glasses. And that's about today, my glasses. And I'm probably going to watch them during the movie. Watch a movie. I can't watch Candyman, and I watch The Mist. And I don't think I really need the bed anymore. So, that's it for the video. Peace.